So today I'm going to be making a tap for wood screws. And here it is. It's good for hardwoods and if you're making multiple drilling in other woods. It's easy, and I'll show you a very simple way how to make it and also how to use it. To start off, I'll take this screw and I'll put it on the sander and I'll sand one side and another side, and it'll give it some teeth. So now I'll drill some holes and show you how this works. This is a piece of oak, and I'll drill a pilot hole using a 3/16 bit. So I put in the bit driver, it's a Robertson, and my new tap. Now I could turn it in by hand, and this is a number 14 3.5-inch wood screw. It turns in so nice, very clean. So it's giving me good thread, it holds very tight, and that's working with hardwood. Here I have a piece of hardwood, and I'll put this screw in there, and I'll show you what happens if you don't make a pilot hole. So on this side, I'll drill a pilot hole. And now I'll make another tap. Now using my tap screw, I can create a nice thread inside of the wood. It's cutting. So now I have a nice thread, and I can put screws in. They hold very tight and they'll never crack the wood. So that's the way to make a tap for wood screws. So thanks for watching.